With any Generation Tux shirt, you've got options. You can use the regular buttons or use studs. If you want to use studs, just push the collared side through the back of the hole next to the button on the shirt. Then use the studs as you would any shirt button. And remember, you don't need a stud at the top or bottom buttons. It's that simple.